same DAC chip means the same sound? What the fuck? Hello guys, Wally here again, and this is KK.
Hi.
Well, today me and KK will talk about the common myth in our hi-fi community that if the same DAC chip means the same sound. Well, these days there has been a lot of, you know, opinion online saying the Circus Logic is good and you know, ESS is bad. So what do you think about that?
关于这个问题其实不大好讲，你知道，但是我们可以举一个例子。
嗯，
比如说 WES、DAC 501 502、他们都是 9018KRM 的。
嗯，
那么这个是吧，这也是同样的芯片。那你说他们之间声音哪一个比较好，对吧？
Well, it's hard to, you know, say because I don't have that. But what we do have is a bunch of, you know, same, you know, bunch of devices with the same chip, the ESS 9018K2M, which is the hi-fi phone, the DAP, and the desktop, you know, all-in-one USB DAC, and, you know, the Megatron, you know, our Megatron. So, I guess, you know, words are empty, let's hear it, right?
Yeah.
Well, I guess by now you can all hear the difference. But, you know, there has been a lot of opinion on things like because of the different, you know, analog stage, different power supply, different LPF, different buffer. But I guess I want to, you know, KK to explain for us exactly why, you know, all of this is resulting in different sound with the same DAC chip.
这个问题呢，其实可以从很多方面来讲。由于时间原因啊，我们简单从一个方面来讲，就比如说 pad room，
OK，
对吧？
嗯，
我们都知道啊，其实对于一台解码器来讲，它的供电是非常重要的。那么供电影响什么？很多人不太了解。那这里我可以告诉你，就是 head room， 翻译成中文一般来讲就是净空或者是预量，那么高的电压它就可以提供高的 head room， 它就可以实现更高的输出。那么更高的输出呢，就意味着更高的信噪比、更高的动态，甚至还包括一些更高的瞬态，从而呢，它对于声音的还原应该来讲就会更好一些，不会说你一个强信号就虚波失真了，对吧？所以说。head room 应该是一个就是说很直观，但是其实大家平时讨论不太多的原因，但是这个就和你 DAC 声音的差异有很大的关系。
So I guess the sound is mostly based on the implementation of the, you know, of the brand instead of just the chips, right? And the hi-fi is always all about power supply, I guess. So I guess that's it for today, right? Till next time, bye bye guys.
Bye.